To access the air filter, first open the hood. The air filter is located here. Remove the fasteners. Remove the old filter from the housing and clean out any debris inside. Insert your new filter into the housing. Once the filter is fully flushed and the housing is aligned, re-engage the fasteners. Close the hood.